If you were offered the chance to communicate with another person's mind, would you choose to do it? Knowing that in return, you would have to expose your own deepest and most intimate thoughts.
Power. Power.
person's mind. Would you choose to do it, knowing that in return, you would have to expose your own deepest and most intimate thoughts?